It had a huge hole in it. Wow.